Yo, what is going on, guys? Shufti here, back with another video, and today I just wanted to say that before this video starts, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Yeah, like and subscribe if you want to be part of the Shuftiverse. Now, this is my second tutorial, and this video is going to be based off how to, by the title, you can already see that. This video is going to help you stream with OBS using YouTube. So yeah, let's get right into it. Okay, so the first thing you want to do is you want to go to your Creator Studio, and then you want to click on the button that says live streaming. Click, and this is my last video. Yeah. So this is my stream key, and so what you want to do is you want to copy it. Press Control. Paste it in like that, and then you want to put your stream key. So when you put your stream key, you guys have to click yes, because I already had my stream key in. But for you guys, you click yes. So that's how you do it. And then when you click this button, you'll start streaming on your YouTube channel. But you have to use the same stream key or else it won't work. So guys, I know this is a short video, but I really had to upload something today. So I helped you guys, and my name's Shufti, and of course, I'll see you in the next video.